Been so long since I played a fighting game on Game Boy. Looking forward to this tournament. Let's check out what character, Dragon. I can barely tell what characters are cool, so I really cannot tell. It is merely Game Boy graphics muscle. Mudman. And then dude looks funny, so I'm just curious, what's up with Mudman? Is he really made out of mud? Oh my god, what is my character? Oh, it's a shield. I don't even know what this guy is supposed to be. I may actually not like playing as him at all, so how'd I do that? Lost the first round, not super surprised at all. We'll have to. What? I'm fighting someone else. That's how you win. Not right there. Call this the blender. We call it the blender, okay? I lost once, so now what? Tournament 2? Like, there's just one round of matches. Who won? I don't know what's going on with this. Okay, this guy is smarter than your average guy. He's in the sky for so long. Dude, maybe I shouldn't have picked fucking Mudman, okay? Maybe I shouldn't have. Look at this guy's moves, he's doing dragon kicks. His name is Dragon. I almost played as him. Maybe I should have. Looks like I'm just gonna lose only once again. Oh my god, I discovered some other moves. I can skip that. Fighting myself. See if this guy knows any good moves that I don't know. Okay, I discovered this move. Him rocking. Shot his arm at me, dude. Dude, I have to actually look at what this blood bank card looks like. He's got a big ass foot. Certainly not expected from me. Okay, that might actually be a superior move. Mudman? This guy actually does look kinda cool. I don't know, dude. This is so strange. It's like you just have to get more wins and losses basically. That is his. Same developer that did all the other SNK games on Game Boy. Looking at what it's the same deal. It's the same deal of game. That's just how you win. Eye of Final? Kibanga. Yeah, I don't get it either. I may slightly get it, but I'm not gonna say what I think it means. Thank you. guy could be the final boss, because we're actually fighting him more than once. He beat me that time. The fuck? I just lose like that, what the fuck? So unexpected for me. Like, look at how close that was, that's pretty sad. Continue? Yes, we'll continue. Sticking with Mudman. Don't know if he's the best choice, but clearly we got extremely close, so. Two. Well, that time we just won. Well, that's the attack to use if you want to succeed, I suppose. Speed on this game. Final battle? That's not even the final battle. Understandable then. See, I thought the previous one was the final battle. I might just switch characters after this one. Unless the Mudman thing, does it live? So this guy wins. Yeah, we'll continue. Try this character with a sword. Turns out that's how you win in this game. Oh, that's how it's done. I can't do that move anymore. I don't know what happened. I literally can no longer do that attack. How was I even doing it in the first place? I found it again. God, I was close, man. If only I did it in round two instead of not doing it at once. Should be. You don't even have health. Come on now. No health and you're still trying to fight me, dude. Oh my, how did you do that? What the fuck? How does he do this? He barely wins every time. How does he bring it back, man? How's he do it? He might do something crazy and play it as the same character. Actually, I wanted to play Dragon from the beginning, so see what happens, I guess. That's how we win. Should have just played as Dragon from the beginning. I lied because now we're losing. I'll play as Hanzo next. This guy's just doing absolutely massive damage. It's kind of shocking. That's why I have to play as him, figure out what's going on here. Figure out how this guy is cheating. So I don't know how he does that. Never mind. No. Come on. Come on, man. How do tins do so much damage? Yeah, he beat me. Oh, what can I say? He got me. We got him finally. What? Dude, what do you mean by this? You're telling me that guy was not the final boss? How foolish I was to have thought that that guy was the final boss. Oh my. Have to go fucking back to Mudman, maybe not. This is really OP actually. Damn. Wait a minute, 2 seconds. So I'm just gonna have to keep doing this.
Looks like Doom.
I'm gonna have to play this into. Now to pummel these two and ha ha ha. Zeus. This guy looks scary. Also kind of familiar, like I've seen this dude before somehow. Does. Bro destroyed me straight up, man. We're in here still. Eval. This game's actually better than I thought it was gonna be, so. And they're gonna have it quite a bit to it actually. Yeah, it's better than I thought. Yeah, he fucking got me. Look at that. It's close, man. This guy is not gonna be this. He is. It's just not gonna happen again. And I will admit, picking Mudman was a bit of a mistake. I shouldn't have done it. Hit me twice, and I was down to that. Oh my. We'll fucking get him. We'll fucking get him next time. Okay. Not the most awesome music in this game, by the way. I wish it was a bit better. But certainly a recommendable Game Boy fighting game, I would say. You filth. You slime. You lawyer. That's deep. Oh, that is deep.
Be able to fight against me? Maybe I should have screenshot it. Scorcher mode? These people fucking love putting in cheat codes all the time. Very weird. Where's the music, dude? End.
Well, looks like that's the ending. I don't know the cheat codes, so I don't